Hi friends, in this video I'm going to write a simple Java program to compare two strings without using any built-in functions. For example, I want to compare the subscriber with the subscriber without using any built-in functions. So I've created a class called CompareString and this will be the main entry to the program. What I'm going to do is, for the string I'm going to iterate character by character and then compare the character whether they are equal or not. If one of the characters is not equal, I immediately break the loop and then print the result. So I've created a for loop here. I'm taking the first string's character and the second string character and comparing it. The moment one of the characters is not equal, then I assign this value to false and then break the loop and finally print the result here. Otherwise, if all the characters are equal, then I keep continuing the loop. Let's see how it's done using java8streams. Using java8streams, first of all, I get the character for the first string. I store the characters in this variable. Then I create a stream which ranges from 0 to 9, which is the string length. Then I'm going to use the anyMatch method. anyMatch method takes a predicate here, like a lambda. It's going to check for each item in the stream for this condition. If for all the item, if it's satisfied, then it's returned true, otherwise false. So here, if one of the character is not equal in the string, then it returns false, otherwise true. So when I run this program, I get the output like this. Two strings are equal, true, and using anyMatch method I'm also getting true. Please try out. Hope this video is useful. Thank you.